And hey there, guys. Back again here.
You must have.
Apparently, it turns out expert can't record CG scenes in gaming.
I find it surprising that there would be,
or at least in this game. It looked like it was inside. The problem is, though, that whenever, like, a new scene is put in with CG, the entire, like, resolution and frame rate entirely changes, and then it kind of fucks up XSplit. That's why you can't record the CG scenes, but you didn't really miss much. It really was just, like, him, like, imagining a planet. Like, a hologram of a planet, like, Poison Ivy's lair. And then you see, like, Ebon, like, ship coming down Tatooine, like, nothing really happened. Me and her shared the same dream. Alright. Maybe Tatooine wasn't always a desert.
Perhaps, though that would have been tens of thousands of years in the past. Now there's nothing but the howling emptiness of the Dune Sea. The star map
her line delivery is so bland.
To protect it against dust and storms. I suspect there are many such caves and caverns hidden in the sands of the Dune Sea. The creatures of this world probably use them as their lairs. No doubt things will become more clear once we discover the star map's location.
All right. Let's go to Adventure Time or whatever. Wait, what? Did he just slid his way towards me? Checking our supplies and cargo hold, something's not right. Not right, what do you mean? Someone's been to the Marine Stash of Food mission and I asked everyone, but nobody knows anything. We got a stowaway! Okay, we got a stowaway, let's find it. I don't know, this is someone who's like dicking around our ship here, I gotta find that person. It could be a chick! Maybe you know something, dude?
Yeah, what do you want?
Okay, once again, with that tone, no way, brah. You're an ass. You're like the Javik of this game. Oh, no, that's like the exit. Okay, don't tell me R2-D2 does this, man. That'd be so weird and random. Nope. Alright, yo, mission, what's up?
Hey there, what can I...
About your brother?
No problem. Just so happens I've got one here I've been working on. Anything else you...
Oh, really?
No problem. Anything... No problem. Anything...
Okay, I found a freaking glitch! Awesome! Glitch Central! Woo!
Sorry, I don't have one handy right now. Besides, we've got plenty of security spikes up.
Oh, you lie! Okay, I got taken with General Trigger. Okay, so where the hell is it? Active quest. How is Basil an active quest? They spotted you who has no Mandalorian Raiders. I am looking for the Starforge. Quest items. I don't know. Why do I have like quests from the past missions I succeeded? I don't get that part. Beep boop boop. Can you construct me a programming spike for me? Beep boop boop. Oh, awesome! Boop boop boop. Yeah! I think I leveled up also. Did I level up? No, I didn't level up. Boop! Yeah, for an infinite glitch! Nah, I just keep going. I just sleep until like something stops me right now. Alright, we're gonna be here for a while, guys. I wanna have all the spikes I want. FYI, I just wanna check this up right now. I'm eval for some bad reason. Wait, where's my party inventory? Yeah, this is inventory, right? So, where are the spikes? I have to do it, my friend. This what item employ this what use item complete the ability bypass locket, computer spikes. Alright, awesome. Huh, cool. Alright. Get more for me, man. These computer spikes are actually immensely useful. I can do really cool fun stuff, that's why I'm kinda doing this right now. Now, and let's do this one more time. What? Okay, yeah, apparently he stopped. Alright, awesome. Okay, yeah, Chewy. Alright, what if you have a problem? Alright. Hey, don't worry about Zalbar. I don't know enough, Daddy. Because I saved you, I deserve respect. Okay, whatever. I think we'll talk later or whatever. Apparently, I can't even interact with a stowaway here. I'm trying to. Oh, what's this? The food storage seems to have disturbed no one in the party who has done this. So the station, examine supplies. Alright. There's no happy end or tar package to indicate the theft was from past or vitamin. It looks like more some unknown person has been conducting clans and raids on your stores. Whoever the thief is, they managed to avoid detection by you. Packages, maybe. Okay, now I gotta find this person, actually. In the mailbox! Oh. But is like my bank here? I can like store stuff. This appears to be some type of hidden smuggling compartment without proper codes. You will not. What? This is my ship! What do you mean I need proper codes for it? My ship! This appears to be some type of hidden smuggling compartment without proper codes. You will not be able. It's my ship! What do you mean? That's dumb! I own the ship! I'm the commander! God damn it! What the hell? So I don't have to dick around here for a freaking like computer? For like some like thing or code? I gotta find the key card basically. Oh man, it is. Yes, can't believe I'm actually off looking for. Wait, whoa, what's that? Huh. The hell? Can I go up here? That looks like something that a thief can easily just jump in. Wait, see yourself, patter of foot behind you, but then you stop and listen. Wait, whoa, what the hell? Okay. Oh! You think you hear soft spatter sounds behind you, but when you stop, you listen to his beard. Where are you? Somewhere here, man! Somewhere here, I know it! I said, I feel it somewhere, man! Hello there, damn it. Yo, Candace,
yeah, what do you want?
Okay, you shut the fuck up right now, right, dude? Wait, what the hell? You give me stimulants, man?
Yeah, what do you want?
Yeah, give me it, man. What the hell?
Is there any?
Oh, yeah, thanks, dude. Right. Nope. You hear the echo of footsteps coming from the direction of the. On mission? What the hell? From the direction of the cargo hold.
Hey there.
Yeah, the cargo hold is back there. Okay. No, this is not. The cargo hold is. Your footsteps. There you are. Oh, boo! You're a little kid! God damn it! Ah, oh, man.
Salima Wanga Kunbikin.
Oh, come on. I understand what he's saying.
Mucha shaka paka.
Oh, that better not be like alien for fuck you, man, because I'll slap your ass. Yeah, let's understand you.
Mucha shaka paka.
Can you tell me? Sorry, but you have to leave. Well, where are you from? Can you tell me? You're Sir Archie. How long have you been here? Can you tell me your name? Point to yourself. My name is Derp Reynolds 3000. You are Baba Sudabara. Sasha, your name is Sasha, right? Wait, what the fuck? No. How do you get on your ship, Sasha? Okay, try to learn Sasha Strange's language. I want to see this. Buka pisipu bubrida, aziba da dafla, alasa burisi, ziba baba kupa. See? It's not that hard to make up an alien language. Many of the words they're speaking are like, oh, sure, whatever, sure, man. Man, Lori, that's your word of man, so you do know them? I understand, my error, but your words are all mixed up. But are the best. Try that. So you're human, you learn the words from somewhere, though. What the fuck? What the hell am I doing here? I'm listening to some chick speak gibberish right now. Oh, may I try something? Easy dozy
Mucho shakapak.
Okay, here's the thing. She could. Like, where the hell is Basila right now? She's a fucking Jedi, man. She should, like, know all the language shit right now, honestly. Basila! We got a kid now!
How can I help?
Yeah.
I'm confident that you can deal with that.
What the? What?
How can I help?
What?
I'm confident that you can deal with that.
Oh, you shut the fuck up! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! You're a Jedi! And you're the good one! Just help me speak! What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Is she just gonna stand there? Do absolutely nothing! Stand there! Yeah, oh, I see! You are so busy! Oh, I see it! Oh my goodness! Yo, Basila! Yeah, screw you! God damn it! Okay, homie. Yes.
Sorry, can't be much.
For what reason? I really don't usually rage like this. But what the fuck? Like, when I saw the girl and she was speaking gibberish, I knew that one of these two that has to be somebody here who can translate for me, right? Somebody. Oh, don't tell me the fucking, like, Wookiee, like, translates for me. Because that would be fucking hilarious, man. Alright, yo, you. Alright, I will. Oh. Okay, you are programmed to help me. You are programmed. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay, Mission, you're the nice one out of everyone here. I know Candris will be like, oh, yeah, you know what? Fuck you. I don't like little girls. Yeah. Okay, Candris.
Yeah, what are you?
How about this story problem? What?
You think I don't have something better to do?
You don't have anything better to do. I'm not going to bring you a single mission at all. And your gun sucks. Look at it. What the hell is that? It's a Duster Buster or what? Oh, man. It's like a broken off piece from a vacuum cleaner. Actually, I could go to borderline any video game nerd like character right now. You're gonna sex more than a donkey sticking up an ass. Where the hell's Mish? Mish, yo.
Hey there. What can I do?
You better help me out here.
Oh heck, I don't know.
What?
Hey there. Oh heck.
What? Do I live in a ship full of idiots? Or just assholes? What the hell? I know what you're thinking. Like, we can just go outside and do your mission. I can't do the fucking mission right now because I'm too busy fucking raptor. If something gives me a challenge, I gotta complete right now. Wait, did she hide inside a box? Hey, where did she go? There you are, you! Okay, it's us, right? How do you get my ship? I don't know, none of these things pop me out. I have to learn her, like, I have to learn her alien language. Brustag, what is that? Is there things around here? A swooshing sound, Brustag.
Tong abuk shami no nok. Tong ki ba non ton.
Laiswa.
Tong ki ba non tontek. Kipuna, bonanakichu.
Oh, what the hell? Sean's pissed.
Kipuna, bonanakichu. Tong abuk shami no nok. Mucha shaka paka.
Okay. Oh, I'm close apparently.
Tong.
Is your home?
Mucha shaka paka. Tong ki.
Okay, breast tag.
Mucha shaka paka.
Me, starship, isn't it?
Tong abuk shami no no.
You're in the starship, it's your home, I understand.
Mucha shaka paka.
You said that before, what is going to say? Alright.
Mucha shaka paka.
You say the exact same word. Something about me, yes.
Tong abuk shami no nok.
Your my guess is as good as my fucking guy, man. You're gonna say no, that's not it.
Paka.
My God, stop saying that.
Mucha shaka paka. Tong abuk shami no nok. Mucha shaka. Mucha shaka paka.
One word.
Mucha shaka paka.
Oh my God! Say something about me, but what? You already said that.
Tong ab. Salima wanga kumbi.
What? What? Giving up is the right word?
Mucha shaka.
What is that? Oh my! I was close actually, right? I was actually. Be a badass. Look, I get it, Dad. Yeah.
Salima, mucha shaka paka.
Okay. I'll try this once.
Mucha shaka paka.
You said it before. What is?
Mucha shaka paka.
She better not be saying, "You're a fucking idiot."
Tong abu. Salima wanga kumbi king.
You know what? Get the fuck out.
Puna.
You have to go. Rata out. Yeah, you get out of here. Look at this. Yeah, you better get out. My goodness, what was the point of that? Ah. Well, that was a fucking headache, man. Shit. Well, I barely just started this right now, and already, man, like,
Zirka Corporation's.
Welcome to my anchorhead.
After some formalities, of course. First, your ship is not on our list of planned arrivals for today. There is a docking fee of 100 credits because of this.
What if I say no?
Zirka Corporation maintains this docking station at great expense.
I know 100 is nothing, but I just want to know where this leak stash right now.
Permission, and I warn you. We've had troublemakers before. The bay is lined with autoguns. Violence is not a survivable.
Okay, I can't survive it. Is there any way you could reconsider the fee?
I assure you that the fee.
The money I save, I'll spend in stores.
That does make sense. Suppose I could let it go this time. This will cover any future landings as well. It's like a registration. So we can serve.
I am so awesome.
Now, as a customs officer, I can provide information on services. Is this visit business?
Well, that guy sounds very familiar for some reason. Give me some back. I don't know if that's a read, basically. I'll need good paying work, what I do, I'm looking for things. Oh, yeah. I'm done with you. Stay out of my business or else.
There's no need for that. I'm just...
Yeah, you're normally happy, I'll tell you that. Well. Well, that's dirt. Whatever. So off to finally venture off in Tatooine when we get right back.